fast as fuck, boy.
Yeah, boy.
How durable are Teslas?
I don't know.
The cool thing about this car is that it's smart enough that it can tell when people are in front of it to not hit them. So we're gonna simulate that now. Hopefully the car stops itself before we collide with him.